Hey guys, press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Pinkvilla.
Hi guys, so now I'm sitting here with a very big smile because Pinkvilla is invading my privacy like to the max. They want to know what's in my bag. You want to know what's in my bag. I have no choice but to show you what's in my bag. Firstly, I have a phone. It's ringing. It's a friend. I'm not going to answer it because... Okay, first up, I'll talk about my bag. As you can see, it's a plain black backpack. That is me, firstly, as a person. I love walking. I love just being independent and not bothering about where my bag is going when I walk. So I like to carry a backpack. And it's not leather, and it's not leather for a reason. I don't like using leather a lot, so no one should. So yeah, that's why. Sturdy, basic, black backpack. Okay, like I said, very normal person. I don't like to carry big... So everything in my bag, I have a lot of things in my bag, by the way. I don't like to carry, the big... sunglasses covers that you get because they take a lot of space. So I like to carry something very basic, and then I put my glasses in. I love these. Big, black. And I also have something which I actually stole from a friend of mine because they have no number. I just thought that it's such a good style statement, and I've always liked sunglasses. Can I just keep wearing it and do the rest of the video? Okay, they're nodding. So no. Okay, let's see. Wallet. Oh, sorry. Wallet. Okay, so there is a history about red wallets. I'm sure a lot of you know already. But they say that if you're gifted a red wallet, then there'll always be money. So it's something between me, my sister-in-law, my cousin, my masi, my mom. So we all give each other red wallets. Like, we're crazy. Wherever we travel, we just look for red wallets. So my sister-in-law got this for me recently, and I quite like it. So, wallet, everyone must have. Now I have books. I have books. This is what I'm reading. I've been reading it for a while. And I'm a serious reader. My glasses may be fake, but my reading is not fake. So I like to mark what I read. And this is a very tough book. I've been reading it for a while, and it's not easy to crack. So yeah, but a great book. Because that's a tough book, I have another book. This is a very, very powerful book. I practice Buddhism, so it's very important for you to study in Buddhism. One more book. So this is what I write in. I have a lot of diaries. A lot of people gift us diaries, stationery. I'm sure Pinkvilla has also given it to us at some point, I don't know. But this was also a gift from someone. This is my pen. And I have always liked to carry a Uniball black pen. Like, this is my thing since school, that I want only this. So it's not the same pen since school. I mean, I keep buying new ones. So I write a lot in it. I thank the universe, whatever my intentions, everything. Like, everything's in here. Precious, precious, precious. Okay, what else? Clutch. So my hair needs, I can't do with one clutch, so I need to have two somewhere else. Okay, this is, I also normally have a makeup pouch, because I showed you my makeup in another pouch, so I not kept anything. But this is a pouch that I never use. It's basically an emergency pouch. Strictly for emergency, and thank God I've never had emergency. And it's got all sorts of nonsense, apart from a few things that I really do need. This is a perfume, emergency perfume. You'll see a lot of these things strolling around here. Okay, so I'm an actor, and I'm a very like I don't care person. So for me to turn into an actor, I have to keep some things. Now this is a ring, which Asha got for me when she went to Ritvik and Asha went to Mauritius recently. They went somewhere. So she got me a ring and an anklet. So I've kept this. This is a emergency choker, which I wear. Like, I could actually wear it with this dress right now. You know, like if I'm out and, you know, suddenly, oh, let's go here, let's go there, and you want to feel. It's not really about showing people that I'm dressed up, but if you feel, I'm not ready for it, I'll just wear something that I have. So let's not look like a cartoon wearing all sorts of things. So this is it. Scrunchie number two. We all have a lot of scrunchies. This is now emergency, but it should really be used. Vitamin C. And I have green tea, because what if the world doesn't have green tea for me? I should have my own green tea. Coffee. This is really lame. Band-aid. A lot of times I actually keep band-aid not for myself but for people, because I always end up giving it to people. So whenever I'm out of it, I feel like, no, it's a social responsibility. I need to have band-aid with me because someone will ask. And then I'll be like, yeah, tha mere paas, but maine nikal diya. More coffee. I'm sorry for this, but it's really more scrunchies. Vitamin E. Guys, you must have this. It's, let me see if it's expired. Okay, no, it's not expired. Maybe I can have it right now. You know, you can even like break open the tablet and just put it on your face. Yeah, vitamin E is really good for skin, hair, all of that, nails. So it's very good to mix it. If you don't just want to have it like that, you can mix it in some, you know, rose water or something, and just keep applying it on your face. It's very good. More pens, because, you know, maybe one day I'll have five hands and I'll need to write a lot. I write a lot. I love writing. Another perfume. This is another one of my favorites, and I've kept the miniature in my bag. It's Aqua di Giada, whatever, go figure. By Armani. It's damn good. It's really fresh and fruity. More green tea. It's actually not green tea, it's apple cinnamon tea. Emergency jewelry. I love this. It's like, it's very cute. You don't know. Okay, house keys. Definitely not emergency. You need it every day. I'm a good old, you know, get me a white tooth comb and I'm good to go. I'm not into these detanglers and all of that. All the new things that keep coming up, I'm smarter than them. I don't fall for everything that comes and then you're like, oh my god, this is the best thing. No. Hum jo bachpan se kar rahe hain, that's best. Okay, this is not something that people like a lot, but this is my mint. This is my go-to, you know, mouth freshener. It's called Kanthil and it's really good for your throat. I remember we were shooting Nach Baliye and Shilpa Shetty was coughing and I gave this to her and she was in love with it. Guys, it's really good. Like, and otherwise also, if I want to just, you know, like for my mouth, if I just want to freshen up, it's this. So anyway, this was my emergency pouch, which looked very little, but there was a lot of stuff in it. Yeah. Okay. What else do we have? There is more scrunchy. I think I should get rid of these. Oh! Pokemon? I have nothing to do with this, guys. I have nothing to do. Maybe my nephew does, yeah. Okay, this is something I swear by. I'm not going to like, you know, like propagate the brand or whatever, but it's just a great drink to, like, you just mix this powder in your drink. It's all Ayurvedic and it's great for fever, for cough, for cold, for everything. It's an all-purpose thing. So I always have this. What else do we have? Good old Maybelline baby lips, lip balm. Then this is really cool. You know my friend Mohit Sehgal, he told me about this. This is a roll-on, like a mosquito repellent. It's very nice. You have to put it on your clothes. And yeah, okay, not endorsing it, but yeah, it's good. My headphones. Sri Lankan currency. Yeah, it's there. What else do I have? There's one more. I'm like judging my own self. What is wrong with me? okay, I have an allergy problem. I tend to get really, like, if I'm tired, I'll be sneezing and coughing and mostly sneezing a lot. So this is really, really handy for me. It's a nasal spray and it works really well for me. So I always, always need to carry it. There's some more scrunchies. Sorry. More Kanthil. Always happy with Kanthil. And the tint. This is my favorite. Like, I can't do without it. Okay, my God, it's all a mess here. Okay, what else is there? There is a holy something. I don't know. Sorry. Okay, this. I've not kept it in the bag to show you. It was genuinely there. I'm actually embarrassed. Yeah. I don't want to run out of pencils. What if I want to write and there's no pen? Like the 5,000 pens that I have in my bag, what if they're not there? I need something to write. Guys, I think I'm a little crazy. I'm realizing it while I'm talking to y'all. Okay. This is an eye mask. It also has a night suit with it, which is at home, but this eye mask is in my bag because I feel like it's too wide. I can't keep it anywhere out. So it has to be somewhere covered. So yeah. My charger, obviously. Another eye mask. This I love because it really does cover my eyes completely. And I'm going to wear it because it's easy to wear. And I like it that you feel like I'm still looking. Yeah. So, very important for Bombay. Any kind of mist, the tag is still there. I have a problem with tags, guys. I don't like them. But anyway, forget about it. But this is really good. I have vitamin E at home, which I use all the time. And this is vitamin C. Very nice face mist. Let's put it right now. Oh, I put a lot. I have another... What's happening? Where am I going with all this stuff? Okay, then I have this because Padman, I'm going to show it. Okay, then there is this little body cream which you need. You know, sometimes your hands feel dry, your feet feel dry, someone else feels dry. And they're like, does anyone have body lotion? That happens a lot. And then you're like, arre yaar tha, par maine nikal diya because I don't use it. So now I actually carry this for people rather than for me. Because I'm well moisturized. Like, this Bombay heat is quite... Oh, okay. Okay, this has come off, so you can't really see what this is. But this is a loose powder. And there's also eyelashes, which are very thick. And I once wore them for Zee Rishte Awards. And I swear to God, I felt like there's someone sitting on my eyes. They were so heavy. Like, I felt like this the whole time. Like, who's up there? Okay, so anyway, this I love. Instead of a compact, I like this because this is literally like, it is white, but you know, when you spread it on your skin, I'm not going to do it because I don't have a mirror in front of me, but this takes away the shine, but it doesn't add color. So you don't end up getting more makeup. So this is great. This is what they use when they have really good cameras, especially for ads, they prefer to use this than compacts. They tell you to just keep away everything. Like, no compacts are allowed on ad shoots. And... okay, now this is... I haven't even opened it, but it's there because the minute this came to me, I kept it with me. It's a toilet seat sanitizer. And I said that, you know, this has to be in my bag. So it's just been there. I've not used it. Then... with my pencils, I got eraser and sharpener. And I was really excited and I felt like... wow, this is like unicorn level life. Like, this is what I have. And last but not the least is the sanitizer, which is hanging by my bag. So yeah, I think my bag is empty. Everything is out. It's really messy. And now, thanks guys. Now I'll have to put everything back again. Like, really, this is great. So yeah, I'm done. And for all the effort that I have made and for all the mess that I made here, you better like this video, you better comment and better be good comments, and then share it and obviously subscribe to this channel called Pinkvilla.